Hail and well met.
Yes.
Certainly.
All right, then.
Hey.
All right, then.
Hey.
Of course. Hey. Of course.
I shall be discreet.
All right, then.
You're from Gilded Vale? Then you're close to home.
Close can mean a lot of things.
Surely you'll go back when this is all over.
Dunno.
Huh?
Guess that all
right,
depends.
Then.
Of course.
Hey.
Of course.
Huh?
All right, then.
Hey,
of course.
Yes?
All right, then.
Hey,
keeping an eye out.
Hey.
Following your lead.
Course.
Whatever happens, at least we're out of that mud hole, Gilded Veil.
I grew up in Gilded Veil.
That's what I meant to call it.
Nope. You had it right.
This looks like the kind of place we could find allies. For a prize.
Hey.
All right, then.
I'll see what I can find.
Of course.
Bye.
Hey.
Don't stand on ceremony. State your business. Go see Osric. He's usually got something. You do well for him, maybe I can find you more.
Hey.
Of course.
For the last time, Eadwig, keep your fucking blade up! If that dummy was armed, it'd have your head off! You want an expedition? Talk to Wenon. I just handle these mercenary shit-shovelers! Adventurers, I mean. I was formerly one of the Knights of the Crucible. When I left, they kept my arms and armor. The arms they can have, but the armor belonged to my family. I'd like it back. No, no. They'd like that, I'm sure. But I won't be going. Sooner be torn apart by dogs than give them the satisfaction. It's a breastplate. Not much to look at, and it's seen far too much use, but it's been in my family since the liberation. Then it's Penhelm you're looking for. A low snake of a man. If he was to die choking on his own black tongue, it'd be too kind of fate. He kept it when he had me... I got word from a reliable source that Penhelm visited a forger in Andra's gift, right after being soul-scanned by a cipher in Dunreed Row. Should you have it in your heart to find a way to ruin his life while you're there? Well, drink's on me. It's a requirement to join the Knights. They have to ensure a novitiate doesn't have a subversive lineage. If Penhelm's superiors found out his affidavit was a fake, his career would be over. Every novitiate gets an affidavit from Dunreed Row, and those are stored at Crucible Keep. If you find Penhelm's, one of those ciphers could tell you if it's real.
Following your lead.
Hey.
All right, then. All right, then.
Laying low.
Hey.
Hail, traveler. Well met, friend.
Yes. Sharp eyes and keen ears.
Hey, of course. Hey, of course.
Oh, certainly.
Hey, of course. Hey.
All right, then.
Yes, I shall. Yes, indeed.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey. Hey, of course. Hey, of course. Thank you.
Hey.
Course.
Silence surrounds me. Oh, certainly.
On your word.
Of course.
Yes.
All right, then.
You can trust me.
Hey. All right, then.
Oh?
Hey, of course.
Hey.
All right, then.
Oh, certainly.
Hey. All right, then.
I shall.
Hey, of course.
Hail and well met.
Hey. Of course.
Hi?
Yes?
I'm here.
Hi? Yes?
On your word. Following your lead.
Yes.
Not getting through me.